Let's ask Brian Hicks, editor of the newsletter Wealth Daily. Hi, Brian.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, I don't know. I mean, tapping the Strategic Petroleum Reserve is a very touchy subject for a lot of people. Do you think it's the answer right now to $100 a barrel oil?
No, I don't think it's the answer. The SPR is there for times of extreme crisis, emergencies, or severe supply disruptions. We don't have any supply disruptions. What you're seeing at $100 a barrel oil is the market. We have a very tight supply. We have demand growing at an insatiable rate. And this is the result of that supply and demand situation.
Well, Brian, what would happen if we did what John Edwards wanted to do? That is, if we released, I don't know how many millions of barrels from our reserves, what would the market do?
Well, there might be a small blip downward, but you have to remember, this is a global commodity. The price of oil is really going up because of two nations, and that's China and India. So even though if we release some of these barrels, China and India are still growing at a very high clip.
Okay, we just saw the price of oil at 98.18. It closed in New York at 99.17, but now it's moved just a bit higher than that because we see this trading in the after-hour session. But I think you're absolutely right when you say that the Strategic Petroleum Reserve is really there for crises. I mean, we talked a lot about it during Katrina, but at what point does this economy start to buckle under the weight of $100 a barrel oil, and should that just be the case where you let it buckle and this is the way it is?
You know, what I'm about to tell you is you know, you may be shocked by it, but the price of oil is still very cheap. There are 600 and about 70 pints or cups in a barrel of oil. At $100, we're paying the equivalent of about 17 to 18 cents a cup. It's still very cheap compared to other liquids that we buy. So this, you know, we just have to get used. For so long, we've gotten used to oil being $20 a barrel, which was basically free. Now we're competing in a global market for that oil, and we have to pay for it.
Well, we just had Eric Bowling on, a guy who trades oil, knows it very well. He said, get prepared for 150. That shouldn't shock anybody. What do you say?
I think he's absolutely right. The former energy advisor to both Bush and Cheney, a man named Matthew Simmons, thinks that the price of oil could eventually get to $300 a barrel.
Okay, then are we total idiots if we don't develop alternative fuel opportunities? And I think that, you know, the president has tried with ethanol. A lot of people don't like that idea for a number of reasons. But cars that run on things like hydrogen, where the only output is water droplets, I mean, at what point do we then turn to those and say, enough with the fossil fuels already? It's causing us a lot of
headaches. We already are. We already are. The market is responding accordingly. You're seeing a ton of venture capital money and capital investments being pushed into solar stocks. Solar stocks, you know, it's in a very big bull market. So you're seeing the market respond to $100 oil.
Good point. All right. Nice to see you. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Well, the Iowa caucuses are